Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Fortnite error in Windows PC. So guys, in this video I am showing 3 methods to solve this problem. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Right click on start menu and click on task manager. Okay guys, you can see here Epic Games Launcher is showing. Just select this option and right click. Click on end task, okay, like this, and close the task manager. Method number 2. Open file explorer using shortcut key Windows key plus E. File explorer is open, okay, and open C drive, open program file folder and find out Epic Games. Okay, you can see here, open this folder and open Fortnite folder and open Fortnite game folder. Okay, and select all files and delete these files, okay, like this, and click continue. All files is deleted. Okay, after delete the file, close file explorer. Method number 3. Open Epic Games Launcher and select the games and click on setting icon and click on verify games and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Fortnite error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.